Any wonder they call them the Superstition Mountains? Even look kind of spooky from up here.
That's so spooky you'd want to leave them, though, huh?
Only one way, Scott. All the tide and drag. There's Weaver's Needle.
The thread to the Lost Dutchman gold mine.
Well, that's what they say. Folks have been looking for nearly 100 years with varying degrees of luck. None of it good so far. The Apaches say the Dutchman is guarded by their Thunder God. Anybody does get close is stalked by disaster. Some of them never return.
Hard to separate legend from fact, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is. Just ahead, outside the wilderness area. One of the spots I wanted to show you. That mine and scar has been there over a year.
Yeah, the closer we get, the uglier it is.
Give you a real close look. Some of these strip miners don't even have valid claims. They move in with their equipment and tear up the earth like locusts going through a cornfield.
Unless those slopes are planted and stabilized, it'll take centuries for that land to heal.
Forest Service 13 Lima, this is Apache Ranger Station. Come in, please.
Come on, Lassie.
Forest Service 13 Lima, this is Apache Ranger Station. Come in, please.
Apache 13 Lima, come in, Gwen.
Arvin, it's Hobart. He's 6 hours overdue.
Where'd he head this time?
Superstition Canyon.
Said he had a new lead on the Dutchman. Arvin,
I'm worried.
So am I, Gwen. Thanks, we'll have a look. 13 Lima, clear.
Come on, Lassie, jump.
Hobart Woodley, an old prospector friend of mine. Been looking for the Lost Dutchman nearly all his life. Except for dreams of a big strike, he's got pretty good sense. Always checks in at the ranger station, tells us where he's going and when he'll be back.
Sign of anything.
Scott?
Yeah.
We'll have to fly right down into this canyon. canyon. I'll pull up. Circle the mesa.
Marvin, at 2 o'clock.
That's him. He never goes anywhere without his burro, Emily. Apache Ranger Station. This is Forest Service, 13 Lima.
This is Apache. Come in, Arvin.
We spotted Hobart near the wilderness area on Superstition Mesa. Can't tell yet what's happened. I'll radio detail as soon as I know it.
Apache, standing by.
Good old Arvin. I knew he'd find us, Emily. It's sure good to see you, boy.
What's wrong, Hobart?
You might say the old Thunder God finally caught up with me. Stomach feels like it's on fire.
Is that hurt?
No. Who are you?
I'm Scott Turner. I'm working with Arvin. Here?
No.
Maybe his appendix.
Appendix? I'm too old for that.
Never too old, Hobart.
How long have you been here, Mr. Woodley?
Oh, 2 hours, maybe three. I tried to move out. Couldn't stand up, hurt too much.
We're getting you to the hospital right now.
No. Arvin, I can't leave. I can't leave Emily.
We'll come back for Emily in the Jeep, as soon as we get you to the hospital.
Well, I raised her from a baby, bottle fed her. She ain't never been out of my sight. She'd never make it, Arvin.
Hobart, you've got to come with us, right now.
That collar of yours, might be she could stay with Emily, huh?
Now, Hobart.
Oh, well, now Emily's no ordinary burro.
I'm sure of that, Mr. Woodley. Lassie's no ordinary collie.
Emily wouldn't understand me leaving. She'd try to follow sure as sin.
Arvin, how long would it take me to get back here by Jeep?
2 hours, maybe a little longer.
I know some shortcuts. You make it an hour and a half, an hour and a half.
You do understand, don't you, girl? Emily needs you. Good soon, girl.
Here, old boy. Can you stand up?
Okay. Easy now.
Delbert, can you make it from here? Meet us at the airport. I'll ride on to the hospital with Hobart.
Yes, sir.
And Scott will need the Jeep. Have it gassed and ready at the airstrip. 1-3 Lima clear.
Mr. Woodley, would you mark these shortcuts for me?
Thank you.
Looks like Emily didn't want to stay put.
Did she give you any problems, girl? Well, whatever happened, it sure calmed her down.
Just so long as you're both safe.
Come on, Emily.
Take it real slow, Emily. Mobile 7 to Apache Station.
Apache Station, go ahead, Scott.
I'm on my way back. How's Mr. Woodley?
I just got back from the hospital. He's doing fine, minus one old appendix. How are Lassie and Emily doing?
Well, they're both in pretty good shape, considering.
Considering what?
I'm not quite sure. I don't exactly know what happened. And neither one of them is talking.
Come again?
I said neither one of them is talking.
I heard what you said.
I was afraid you did. Mobile 7, clear.
10-4, I think.